The foods you eat can have a profound effect on the medications that you're taking. It can either make them more effective or less effective. One of the important interactions that our patients should be aware of is with grapefruit juice. Grapefruit juice has the potential of increasing the effectiveness of some of your medications, particularly cholesterol-lowering medications such as statins. For that matter, it could make its effect and its side effects much worse. So it could give you worse liver problems and problems also with muscle aches and pain. Medications such as coumadin could interact with green leafy vegetables, and we're talking about kale or green collards, broccoli, Brussels sprouts. So another potential interaction would be between alcohol and anti-inflammatory medications. For instance, our non-steroidal anti-inflammatories like aspirin, ibuprofen, naproxen. Make sure that you discuss with your doctor about any potential side effects that these could have or any potential interaction with medications you're currently taking, foods that you normally eat, or other supplements you might be taking. If you have any questions at all about side effects or potential interactions, you should let your physician know and you should let your pharmacist know. They can both help you figure out if there are any potential interactions between the medications that you've been given and the foods or the supplements that you're taking.